We're standing at 1 Boston Wharf Road. This is the largest net zero carbon office building in Boston.
It looks beautiful.
One of the things we're really excited about in this building is
this your truck?
Is that we're using Sublime cement. That's a low carbon, eventually zero carbon, ready mix concrete product.
This is a really exciting day. It's my first time seeing Sublime cement being poured in the field. And it's amazing to see something that, you know, existed in your mind come out into reality.
Well done, buddy.
Well done.
People are open to these new things because this is a tidal wave that's not only coming, but it's here. And Sand and Gravel is really trying to do our part to satisfy those needs.
We, in the construction industry, have a lot of exposure to carbon capture ready-mix concrete products. Although those products are certainly a step forward, they still rely on a thermally catalyzed reaction. Sublime was doing something very different, using an electrochemical reaction.
Chemistry is one of the coolest things in the world. It's almost like magic, turning one material into another. We take really low-value common rocks that are totally inert, and we can process those into cementitious reactive cement.
It's amazing to see that we've been able to get something so new and it's so fresh to everybody and get to this point already.
What we're doing is urgent and important, and it's also really hard, and we've got, you know, this moment in time when we can really make a difference, working really closely with our partners one-on-one, getting great feedback from them and having them be partners in our development.
They wanted to understand our business first, right? It wasn't, let's just drive something new to the market, let's just put this down everybody's throat, let's understand their logistics, their obstacles, and then also help us understand kind of what they had and what we could do to help expediting getting that to the market.
For us, helping to chart a course to a no-carbon future is an incredibly important aspect of sort of the culture of what we're doing here in the Seaport. It shows the rest of our industry what's possible and what the future can look like. And in the case of Sublime, we hope illustrate the value and the power of tech transfer from incubator to industry on a very direct basis.
4 years ago, when Sublime spun out of MIT, we were making like a sugar cube amount of cement. Now we've got, you know, 2 trucks fulls came to the job site today, so we're on a trajectory to get to 30,000 ton per year scale with our first commercial module to be replicated into megaton plants so that we can bring cement making into the post-carbon world.
The plaque that we laid into the slab identifies that this is Sublime concrete. We hope that everyone who comes through this building, through this beautiful public space, will get a real sense as to how this piece of concrete on one level is really leading the future in terms of the built environment and net zero building construction.
It's really exciting to kind of see where we're going to take this and make that fall into our whole first and finest thing. Like, let's be the ones to kind of spearhead this thing and get it going.
Buildings are a monument to the values of the people who built them. And it takes a village. I mean, you just can't do this as one person, can't do this as one team. You need teams of teams. And this is what we got here today.